The Microsoft Cloud and AI services used every day are powered behind the scenes by millions of servers and more than 400 data center campuses around the world. All that equipment has a limited lifespan, and at Microsoft, we're committed to optimizing how we use our resources and minimizing cloud and AI electronic waste, or e-waste. In 2020, Microsoft set a target to be zero waste by 2030. Now, we take a circular economy approach to reduce, reuse, and recover materials, including e-waste. We also set a goal to recycle or reuse 90% of our data center computing hardware by 2025. Now, this goal was actually achieved a full year early. How? Through our circular centers. Now, circular centers are dedicated areas within our Microsoft data center campuses where servers are routed after they've been decommissioned. Now, at the circular center, servers are broken down and all the individual components like processors, memory, hard drives, motherboards are all harvested for reuse as spare parts or to power new products. We also have rare earth elements, which are magnets in our hard drives, and millions of these are recycled each year. Now, some of our servers take a different path. They're donated to local schools or training centers, where they can give the next generation of technicians hands-on experience. Now, we opened our first circular center in 2020. Today, we have circular centers around the world, in the United States, Europe, and Asia. And with the demand for cloud and AI services continuing to grow, circular centers are a key part of managing that growth sustainably and at a global scale. It's really been exciting to see what we've accomplished in such a short time. And with our continued innovation, I am thrilled to see what we can do in the future. Remember, we only have one planet.